This is Dave Palumbo with RXMuscle.com. I'm here at the 2010 IFBB Jacksonville 202 Pro, here with our men's champion here, David Henry, back to Olympia form.
Yes, sir. It's a long time coming, man. You know, 2 weeks ago with the disappointment in Connecticut, but I'm here now. So.
Well, I wasn't there 2 weeks ago, but tonight I can tell you this is the best David Henry I've ever seen. You've seen my comments. You walked out and it was game over.
Yeah, that's what we planned on. You know, we planned on that a couple weeks back, but unfortunately didn't play out in my favor. This time, just a little different tricks with some water, man, and it worked on point.
Were you better here than you were 2 weeks ago? Because I didn't see you in person.
Yes, I was. I really was this time. I honestly can look at that, wake up. My term now is waking up crispy. You know, I woke up dry in Connecticut, but this time I was crispy, man. I was a potato chip, bro. So that's how we look at it. And today I was really happy.
You were better tonight even than last night, if possible.
I was. We played with a little more water manipulation. Yeah, really none. And
so you didn't drink at all?
No, I had a half a liter, and then I sipped where I felt needed. My body held on really good. I didn't feel lethargic at all. I actually feel pretty damn good.
Would you have liked to have Raymond on stage with you again here tonight?
Yeah, of course. I welcome any competitor, man. I don't shy away from anyone. As you guys know, I've been on stage with the best in the world at the regular Olympia before they cut this down to 202, and I've held my ground then. I don't think I'm better than anyone else. I just know what I bring. And if the best of the best shows up there that night, more power to them. You know, I know what I have. And if I come in like this, it's on.
If you bring this level of conditioning and this body to the Olympia come September, do you think you can unseat Kevin English?
Yes, I can. Yes, I do. And I will.
That's a showdown I'd like to see. I'm really looking forward to that.
Oh, it's you're going to see it. There's no doubt.
Let me ask you a controversial question, because you do have sometimes trouble duplicating your best conditioning over and over again. You sometimes come in a little off, and you come in really good. Have you figured out the formula for perfection at this point?
We did it. We ran a test last weekend. I nailed it. Same thing this weekend. Nailed it. All it's got to do now, keep my head in the game. Know where I got to go and where I got to take this, and duplicate it for the Olympia. I believe you will see just as dry as I was here on the Olympia stage with some added size in the lower body.
Congratulations.
Hey, thanks, man. Thanks.
Will we see David Henry repeat as 202 Olympia, get his title back? We'll have to wait till September to find out. For now, he's going to enjoy his victory here tonight. Dave Palumbo, RXMuscle.com.